and an upset tonight in the race for the Vigo County School Board in the race for District 2.
Political newcomer Tammy Pearson beat incumbent Joe Minnis with 56% of the vote. Here's what she had to say about her victory.
This is awesome. I've had great support. Today has been a challenging day. Made it to every polling place, and it's just, I'm just so humbled by the support I got today.